200 metre start around the home bend. The sector markings for this event are at 35 and 45 metres. The F57 world record stands at 49.26. Maybe see the WRPR markings as well, world record, Paralympic record, beyond the second sector. Let's meet the 12 athletes in reverse running order. First of all, in 12, representing Azerbaijan. From the 11 world silver medalist and a former world champion for Iran.
2017世界金メダル、イラン・イスラム共和国代表、アブドラ・ファフィ.
Also making a major championship debut for Argentina.
自己ベスト38メートル78、アルゼンチン代表、パブロ・カナレス・レイノソ。2016パラリンピック銅メダル、ベトナム代表、シャオ・ゴンクン。第4世界トップ7フィニッシュ、リオ、セネガル代表、ユスマン・ジオキ。
2019世界選手権、オリンピック、メキシコ代表、エッガー・バラハス・バラハス。自己ベスト32メートル58、マウンテン代表、マグス・フェルナンデス。自己ベスト33メートル21、インド代表、ラジン・パティ。
Our first track event is the women's 1500 metres T13 final. Judging for the winner in E2000 T13 is a vision impairment category. E2000 And let's welcome the 12 finalists into the stadium. So green card. This time they're away. The world champion, Paralympic champion, it's worth mentioning that the Paralympic record in T12 is 4.20 and in T13 is 4.21. This is a T13 race. And the front runner in the heats, Greta Strakaitis of Ireland, fourth in Brioni, is not slow to take over the running in this opening 200 metre segment. Looks as though it is El Idrissi in second. Hussein, the defending champion for Tunisia, in the red. So let's see what the time is at 400 metres, with the field very well strung out, thanks to the work of the Irish athletes. We go through in 70 seconds, 70.38 goes 4:22 pace, and the Paralympic record is 4:21 in the T13 category. 400m を1分11秒で通過しています。そして、この場に、やり投げ、最初の投てきた13名の重量で、競技を終了しています。It looks as though the Paralympic champion and the world champion running shoulder to shoulder in that group. In the mix with them, the Ethiopian, the next two, 4:31 was her personal best set in the heat. And she's the one taking it on marginally. But El Idrissi, best of 4:34. So they're all operating inside personal best time for the moment with 2 minutes to go.
トラック先頭を変えまして、エチオピアのメニングスト。
So the first lap was 71 seconds. If it's even pace, it will be around about 2:22 as they go through. And it looks like it's going to be around about there, 2:22.05. So even pace, 71 second laps. That's around about 4:24 as a net time. Stremis Kaiti, the fourth placer in Rio, moves up in the third with a lap and a half to go. But it is the Ethiopian Menixtu. 21 years of age, in her first Paralympic Games, is leading in the final. I can see we've got the Ethiopian supporters in the stands. Whoever here to support, now it's time to pump it up as we come into the last third of the race. And back into the lead. Go for Morocco, Fatima El Idrissi. 4:34 is her best, all of them operating. Inside personal best time, let's see how he is under the last lap as we take them out in around about 3:17 for the leading two. Somaya Hussein, the Paralympic champion from Rio, is in third place at the moment. Stranakaiti in third and fourth for Ireland. Then it's Liz Forso for the USA. So lots still to be determined around all of the medals, but it is Menixtu who kicks away down the back straight. So it's Menixtu, then El Idrissi, then Stremakaiti, but it's very close in the challenge for third, fourth and fifth place. But it looks as though this could be a winning margin for Ethiopia. Where have we seen that before in the distance events on the track? Menixtu, what's going on behind for silver and bronze? Oh, there's a collapse on the track on the inside with 60 metres to go. It is going to be Lisa Corso getting up. The head of the world champion, the USA, takes silver. They've run themselves right out here. Hussein there on the podium again. But there was drama in that last 200 metres. The athletes gave it all in this 30 degree heat and high humidity. A well judged run by Lisa Corso, who came from a long way back to take the silver medal, personal best for the first two. The podium completed by Somaya Hussein of Tunisia. A European record in fourth place for Veronica Santova.
金メダルのメニングスト5分23秒24、そして金メダルの5分30秒67、いずれも自己ベストで選ぶ記録です。
So there's help coming in for the reigning world champion from Morocco, Fatima El Idrissi. The officials just staying away. Just in case he wants to complete that last 60 metres. The team standing by.
So they know that they're going to be here alone.
I'm not sure I've ever seen that before, but she's so close to the finish. They may give her a moment here just to see.
女子の砲丸投げ2回目、ニュージーランドのフォロワー8m57、砲丸投げは続いて1個のラリーサー、
to the second place in the early stage, 13 meters and 13.
B は 13m13 2番目につけます。続いて最後の1回目最後の投てき、ニュージーランドのアダムス、世界記録保持者です。
So a well-thrown round one will be Lisa Adams from a very great Michelin family, making a Paralympic debut, the world champion and world record holder. Sailing at over 30 metres, as you'd expect from Lisa Adams in this Thursday competition, 15-15 lifetime deaths.
The
First winner is Yomara Koen-Epiayu. Finished in the top six in Rio last time out in 2016 at the Paralympics. 9 meters 30 was her first round attempt.
Final throw coming up in the men's club throw for Mohamed El-Mashki of Oman. He's thrown 30.59 within a meter of the lead with one throw left.
An improvement for FAU or Venezuela 9.56 with no improvement in weightings, remains in 7th. Berger and Anders Dietz got here of Iceland looking to improve on her. First round, first rest.
Korgan Nuke, Iceland, and Hotel, 1 回目 9m57 自己ベストでした。3回目
Consistent, but no improvement for me with 13.52.
2回目は 13m52 順位を変わらずに高画面ではこの後の RPC のベルフィンスカヤ中華ニューヨーク B そしてニュージーランドアダムスと続きます。And on the track, it's time for the men's 100 meters T38 final. 男子100メートル T38 決勝。In lane two, the former Paralympic bronze medalist for Tunisia.
2006年世界選手権銀メダル、チュニジア代表、マハメ・ファーハッチーダ。
In lane 9, he's already won the javelin title here in a world record for Colombia.
9年、自己ベスト11秒35、コロンビア代表、
Jose Lemos Rivas. In lane 3, a personal best in his seat at 11.62 for Mexico.
3年、自己ベスト11秒62、メキシコ代表、
Jose Chassani Garcia.In lane 8, the Asian Games bronze medalist for the People's Republic of China.
8年、2016パラリンピック6位、中華人民共和国代表、
John Wang Hao. In lane 4, the European silver medalist representing France.
4年、2019世界選手権6位、フランス代表、
Dmitry Chosnicki.In lane 7, the reigning European champion for Great Britain.
7年、2019世界選手権金メダル、日本代表、
Thomas Sharp. In lane 5, the 2019 world champion for the People's Republic of China.
5年、2019世界選手権金メダル、中華人民共和国代表、
Zhu Denning.2017 world champion for Australia.
6年、2012パラリンピック金メダル、オーストラリア代表、
Ellen O'Hanlon. Chassani Garcia, Josh Aiken, Shuji, Papani, Young, John, Lemos Rivas. It's time, it's the men's 100 meters T38 Paralympic final.
seconds exactly. 10.94, the European record for Thomas Young. Tokyo 2020 is a new champion. And I have also won 11.00, meaning the record was separated in 1,000ths of a second.
シーズン
ベストをマークしています。現在2番目。
Of his competition, two throws to go.
Next, it's the men's long jump T63 final.
男子走り幅跳び T63 決勝。
Explanation of the T63 classification on the scoreboard. Let's meet the athletes into the arena. There are 10 of them. First of all, former bronze medalist in 2015 for the USA.
自己ベスト 5m96 アメリカ合衆国代表
Regis Woods。Next, three times a Paralympic champion for Japan.
2019世界選手権銅メダル日本代表山本篤。
A three for Germany, world bronze medalist.
自己ベスト6m29ドイツ代表
Ali Lassin。Jumping a four, Paralympic debut for Japan.
自己ベスト5m88日本代表小須田潤太。
Jumping a five, world silver medalist for Denmark.
2019世界選手権銀メダルデンマーク代表
Daniel Bandar。Jumping a six, the European silver medalist for the Netherlands.
2021ヨーロッパ選手権2位オランダ代表
Joel de Jong。Jumping a seven, the world record holder and world champion for Germany.
2019世界選手権金メダルドイツ代表
Leon Schaefer. Jumping at 8, the T61 world record holder for South Africa.
2019世界選手権5位南アフリカ代表
Tandro Molagu. At 9, on Paralympic debut for USA.
2019世界選手権8位アメリカ合衆国代表
Ezra Fritsch.And finally, T63 won the record holder number 200 for South Africa.
自己ベスト 4m84 南アフリカ代表
Kusalitsa Mabote. Those are your 10th competitors for the men's long jump T63 final on the back straight.
Well, while that was happening, we just had an astonishing throw from the elite. 45m39, that exceeds what was the world record by 8m.And it exceeds the Olympic record by 12, the Paralympic record by 12 metres. That will be some hard to beat as he completes his six throws. He has a lead of 14 metres at the moment, but there are still seven athletes to throw. An amazing series.
男子の混合だけ中華日本記録のニュー5回目に世界記録をさらに更新、45m39です。
It's a great sport on the back straight for the long jump. And we get underway with Regis Woods from the USA in round one. Further improvement of the Paralympic record for Lisa Adams in the women's shoulder round. Beyond 15 metres for the first time, 15.04, to extend her lead over Nina, 13.69, and Lee Healy, 13.33, those in top three. Next in row, we're with Tinska, Czech Republic, who's currently in fifth position.
It's time to make the athletes, first of all, in round two, six times the world finalists. Next award will be a silver medalist for Hungary. In leg 3, Commonwealth bronze medalist for Great Britain.
3年2019世界選手権4位英国代表
Olivia Breen. Lane 8 in her first Paralympic final for Great Britain.
2019世界選手権6位英国代表
Ali Smith. In leg 4, Commonwealth bronze medalist in Australia.
4年2019世界選手権銅メダルオーストラリア代表
7th 2018 European silver medalist for Germany.
7年2017世界選手権銅メダル、ドイツ代表、リンディ・アーマー。
Leg 5, a major championship debut for Colombia.
5年自己ベスト12メートル12秒54、コロンビア代表、
Daria Jimenez-Sanchez. And in leg 6, the world record holder and defending champion for Great Britain.
6年世界記録保持者、英国代表、
Sophie Hahn. Those are athletes for the women's 100 meters T38 final. Sophie Hahn tying her own world record when the heat was coming away from the Jimenez Sanchez alongside her. Also going well on the outside is Ekler, and Sophie Hahn challenged by Jimenez Sanchez. Sophie Hahn once again is the Paralympic champion. 12.42 the winning time. It's a second Paralympic title for the Great Britain athletes. It's a double in the 100 metres T38 for Great Britain. 12.43, the winning time confirmed for Sophie Hahn. The defending champion once again holds on to her title.
1着は英国のハーン12秒43.
South American record on major championship debut for Daria Jimenez-Sanchez for the silver, and Lindy Armour, the lifetime best for Germany, has got the bronze.
1着はコロンビアのサンチェス12秒49.
Well, Sophie Hahn has never lost at a major 100 metres final, and that record extends.
No medal won, but it's not valid. 12秒77,
well, Sophie Hahn is often all about the stride. In fact, Jimenez Sanchez was possibly for the first three or four strides better away. They were neck and neck to around about halfway, and then Sophie Hahn started to open up the gap. Didn't fully get away from Jimenez Sanchez, but she had half a metre, and that's what mattered. Superb performance for the Colombian in second place on the biggest stage for the first time. Sophie Hahn pushed all the way to the line.
In the black
line,
yeah. I'm on the
right,
this
is the same
part that in I did. In the shot put this is our winner, Lisa Adams, a throw-up woman, in round 6. Way up over the 14 metre line again. But Lisa Adams, the world champion, the world record holder on a Paralympic debut, has added that title to a growing CV. Lisa Adams, your Paralympic champion, 15 metres 12 in the final round, but it doesn't matter. it's gone for New Zealand.
女子の砲丸投げニュージーランドのアダムス5回目6回目15メートル10秒マークして金メダルです。
And in the club throw, the sequence that we've just seen from Wally Fairmont, including 35-34, that is an African record as well as a national record. And it means that it's China leading ahead of two Algerian athletes. Next in the circle throwing at five will be Abdelnasser Fahdy of Tunisia.
Well, certainly, so this is a different panel. I don't think it's the only one to go. Of course, it matters because it's a new Paralympic record again for Lisa Adams. That's five Paralympic records, or an equivalent of a Paralympic record there in the 56 rounds with those 15 metres, 12 throws. The other medal to be known for China, 1369, takes the silver. And Li Yunli, the bronze for China, 1333. Confirmed standings on the scoreboard. So on the long jump, scoreboard on the big screen, you notice a variety of records in there. It's a mixed classification event, this one. There are T61 and T63 athletes competing within the same field. Only one set of medals up for grabs. The leader is Daniel Barker with a Paralympic record of 7.07 metres. Marlanku has regained his world record in the T61 classification with 7.02 metres. That now means that Ali Lassie's effort of 670 earlier on is now a European record.
Sorry, I'm not going to go there.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the women's distance throw at 57. Please welcome the medalists. The medals will be presented by Tokyo 2020 Sports Director,
Tokyo Olympic Paralympic Games Organizing Sports Director,
accompanied by
続きまして小日向邦子
Executive Board Member of the Tokyo Organizing Committee on the Olympic and Paralympic Games.
Tokyo Olympic Paralympic 競技大会組織委員会理事。
Bronze medalist representing Brazil.
銅メダリスト、ブラジル。
Juliana Cristina da Silva.
Silver
medalist representing Algeria.
銀メダリスト、アルジェリア。
Nasima Saifi.Gold medalist and Paralympic champion representing Uzbekistan.
金メダリストおよびパラリンピックチャンピオン、ウズベキスタン。
Mokigo Kandamova.Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of Uzbekistan.
皆様、ウズベキスタン国歌の演奏です。
Ladies and gentlemen, the Paralympic medalists.
皆様、パラリンピックメダリストです。
On the long jump runway, event leader and new Paralympic record holder, Daniel Wagner of Denmark, is in round 2, 7m7 in round 1. Red flag for Wagner in the second round. These one 5cm from Tandile Mwabengu. South Africa, T61 for local holder coming into this. We lost it for about 10 minutes. Regained it again, it is ended 7-0-2. Events of the two of the rising stars at this event as well, competing today with the 2 16-year-olds in the long jump field, Ezra Fresh of USA, and Priscilletto Lavonte of South Africa, who's already set an area record and a new lifetime best of 4m93.
幅跳びはオランダのレオン軍、1回目に6m41、現在6位です。
The top 8 in the long jump competition will move forward for the second half of the competition.
Please welcome the medalists.
Silver medalist representing United States of America.
銀メダリスト、アメリカ合衆国。
Lisa Corso.
Like the first one. Who 10?
Gold medalist and Paralympic champion representing Ethiopia.
金メダリストおよびパラリンピックチャンピオンエチオピア。
Tickets get online, many students. ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of Ethiopia.
And then I just landed and I was like, oh, what the... So. Hi, Mom.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Paralympic medalists.
Athletes in events 5,000 meters, T54 final. Draw 10, the world record holder for the USA. Daniel Romanchuk. Draw 9 for China. Dai Yun Jian. Draw 8, fifth of the world championships for Thailand.
2019 世界選手権5位、タイ代表。
Putanet Kongrang. Drawn at 7, the world champion for Thailand.
2016 Paralympic gold medalist, Thai
Daejeon. Robert Wahara. Drawn 6, 4th in Rio for Japan.
2016 Paralympic 4th, Nihon Daejeon, Higuchi Masaki.
Drawn 5, the world Paralympic bronze medalist for France.
2012 Paralympic gold medalist, France Daejeon,
Julien Cassoli. Drawn 4, the Rio silver medalist for Switzerland.
2016 Paralympic gold medalist, Swiss Daejeon,
Marcel Hu. Drawn 3, the world bronze medalist for China.
2019 世界選手権銅メダル中華人民共和国代表
ジャン・ヨン。 Drawn 2, the European silver medalist at RPC Athens.
2015世界選手権のメダル RPC
Alexei Vishinov. Out the inside, 13 times the world champion for Canada.
自己ベスト9分43秒35カナダ代表
Fritz Lagatos. 10 athletes run up for the men's 5,000 meters T54 final. Well, when we go then with 12 and a half laps of the track, the two heats yesterday were a marked contrast. Heat one, Hugo Roman Chumba pointing out the duel, just as Marcel Hugo is going here in the silver helmet. And Roman Chumba in the shoot. There he is, he was 21 seconds faster than a much more tactical second heat. Headed home by Wahara and Lagatos. Marcel Hugo, the super collective engine racing the chair that he himself has helped to design with Swiss engineers. This is his first competition using this new racing chair. So it's Luke from Wahara in the early stages, Lagatos, and Bishinov, the RPC athlete, and Flu in fourth position. First of the Chinese athletes in fifth, which is Yan Yong. So Wahara and Hu, who shared the first two positions in the World Championship final. So Hu slows it right now. Wahara beating Marcel Hu in a sprint finish in the World 5,000 meters final in Dubai, where the front five are separated by 0.6 seconds.
Thank you.
Twitter proper at 50 World Championships in Dubai. Thailand will produce some great wheelchairs, including product around 40 years of age. Model World Championship climb over 5,000 and 1,500 metres. Beat Marcel Hooley in the Rio stage in this event 5 years ago. Also beat Marcel Hooley in the Rio 1,500 metres. So Wahara and Hu have dominated the middle to long distance on the track. All these athletes, of course, lots of them very successful at the marathon distance as well. The two tight fleets was running together in the front, as Conrad looks across to see where his teammate Wahara is. Marcel Hooley is the 2000 Swiss meet in his hands at the moment, 418 through 2000 metres. Leading athletes racing wide, towards lanes 2 and 3 as they come around the curve. This is about the end there. So Marcel Hooley now starts to get him down at leads. This one sort of broken away from Susanna Scaroni of the USA, which nobody could go with, and I've got to share. The closest challenger finishing in second, Tatiana McLeod, coming back from some serious health problems over the last couple of years. Delighted with her bronze medal. Daniel Romanchuk carrying US hopes in this, the rising star of wheelchair racing. Youngest ever winner of the Boston Marathon. Still one from the back at this stage. The leader is Marcel Hu. Have a two triathletes, Conrad and Wahara. Each of them, RPC on the inside with a turquoise outfit, Lakatos, white outfit in fifth position. Castle of France is sixth, then comes Iguchi of Japan. Zhang, three from the back, then Wilshire and Dai of China from the back line. Marcel Hooley is a majorly decorated athlete, 8 Paralympic medals, 10 times a world champion. He's exited 4 events here. Tokyo 2020 set a new Paralympic record yesterday in that head-to-head with Daniel Romanchuk of 9:53.26, but it's a much more tactical affair. Coming up to 3,000 metres into the second half of the race. 6:28 through 3,000 metres, 2:10 for that kilometre. Some things unfold in front of him at the moment, but needs to stay within reach. With his purple covered soft ones. Come out on this occasion with 4 laps to go. Almost through the on the front. It is now Marcel Hooley and Paralat Wahara. The front two, the last staging of this race in Rio. The front two of the World Championship final in Dubai. They are the front two. Once again in Tokyo.
And this is his men's front row with his first row. Michael Sochow is up into third place. 32-66 a season's best.
You mentioned Marcel Hooley's wintering CV. The one medal he hasn't won at Paralympic level is this 5,000 metres gold. It's a little box that he wishes to tick, no doubt about it. Still, very much a sedate possession. Who from Wahara, Vichar on the inside, Lakatos in fourth. Conrad, the second of the triathletes, he's hugging the inside in fifth. Bit of progress on the Japanese athlete, Higuchi Masayuki. Currently racing in sixth position, Castle of France in seventh. Here comes Zhang, still running to the back. And Dai, our back marker, but still very tight. Here's that 10-15 metres between the fields.
Single blue.
The Greek Lakatros down the outside takes the lead with 2 laps to go.
残り2周.
So Lakatros from who? From Wallram. And now the chase is on. Kongrak, Bishanov, 4 and 5. Romanchuk's going to get himself involved. Widest of all, coming past athletes, up into about 6th position now. White helmet for the USA. Lakatos leads from who? Bishanov, Wahorat, the defending champion, waiting to pounce. But it's Romanchuk who's made the most eye-catching progress. Coming up now to join Barcelona in 2nd. They take the bell of events, T54, 5,000 metres. Brent Lakatos now challenged at the back stretch by Daniel Romanchuk. Barcelona in 3rd.
Yeah!
Let's go!
Next mission of the RBC athlete in 4th position, Wahorat, the defending champion going backwards at the moment. This to the experienced now faders, challenged by the rising star, Lakatos, Romanchuk, and who will straighten up there? The challenges may still come from the right. Come back on the inside, Marcel Hoog down the centre, chasing the middle, he's never won, but he has now. Marcel Hoog, the rear, 5,000 metre, silver medalist, gets the gold this time here in Tokyo. Marcel Hoog, 10:29:19, slow, but it's the goal. No one looks at the time when we've got the gold medal around your neck. Brent Lakatos, the silver. Two of the big names in wheelchair racing at world level. And Puttarat Kongrak of Thailand took the bronze in the end, just shading Daniel Romanchuk on the line. A thrilling finale, as we thought it would be, with such a slow tactical affair.
そして日本の樋口政幸は8位10分31秒28見事な入賞です。
We just need to look at the scoreboard most times, scrolling down to see exactly how close that was. Less than a second, what's that, 6/7 tenths of a second, separating about 6 athletes from 2nd down to 7th. But Marcel Hoog let others come past him and then struck out of lane 3 just for a moment or two. And Lakatos will then make their bid. Hoog in the end as well by a chair and a half's length from Lakatos. And puts her in contract with the racing on the inside to steal the bronze.
So, she has to start by the Hoshi Havokuri. 3回目の競技が終了しました。上位8名によります、4回目の競技を跳躍が行われます。日本の2名の選手、無事に6名の記録を切ります。小須田潤太は5メートル76で現在8位。 そして山本篤は6メートル62現在5位です。現在3位の記録が6メートル76、トップは7メートル7となっています。
Final flat throw, the 6th row for Majek Sokal. He's in 3rd place with a best of 32.66. 2nd is Gerhard of Algeria and the lead is the Yu of China, 45.39.
Medalists from that men's 1000 team, and you will get their presentation here in the stadium in this session. Quick update on the men's long jump T63. Daniel Grant now is still the leader. The top 8 now moving through for the second half of the competition. Grant now from Marlene Gunnarvik Schaefer, the top 3 currently. Grant is 707, Marlene 702, and Schaefer 674. Lost Mabote of South Africa, despite an African record of 5.18, and Regis Lewis.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the men's 100 meters, T38.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Paralympic medalists.
Third place, he's got one throw remaining.
home support about to get behind Osuda Yuta of Japan in 8th position in round 5. The medals will be presented by Mr. Dwayne Kane, Vice President of the International Paralympic Committee. Accompanied by Executive Board Member of the Tokyo Organizing Committee of the Olympic and Paralympic Games. Bronze medalist representing People's Republic of China. Olympics and Paralympic champion representing New Zealand. Lisa Adams.
So we've got all three members
contested men's long jump T63, Malango, Schenker and Parker, currently separated by 5 centimetres. Evan in the change in his final 3 jumps. It will be Malango in bronze to jump first. So it's under the number of the T61 World Record holder, world champion over 200 metres on the track, and we have silver medalists over 200 on the track, 19-year-olds. Cameron Wales on the track, one goal for South Africa, what, less than half an hour ago. They double up with Malangu for South Africa. Terrific camaraderie there with the other jumpers, all warming and urging that Kupango on. A host of world records, Paralympic record, area record, he's on that final standings, as you can see on the score. Congratulations to Tamo Malangu, 19 years of age, the Paralympic goalkeeper. South Africa, it's been a great last half hour also for New Zealand, and Daniel Aitchison on the outside, the world silver medalist, a 20-year-old, he's the fastest on time in this field. Also going well is Martinez of Argentina. The Rio champion over 100 metres, it's Aitchison, on her inside is Barnaba of RPC, and Martinez, and these three are away in the top three positions, and they will qualify automatically for the final. Daniel Aitchison, oh, goodness me, a fall right at the end for Ivanova, literally two or three steps, unfortunately, before the line. Martinez, Aitchison, taking the top two spots. A real shame for Ivanova right at the end. Samira da Silva of Brazil, claiming the third of the automatic spots. Just keep your eye on the very unfortunate Elena Ivanova, second from the left of the picture on the replay on screen, in a white vest. These three books for the automatic qualification in places. On track, it's time for the next 100 meters, G38 final. Centre, she is the world champion and defending Paralympic champion out very, very strongly through the first 70 or 80 metres. On the outside, John of Korea, 44-year-old, Rio silver medalist, but moving away strongly. She is a coming moving on light sink of Germany in lane 4, the 2018 European champion. She, the comfortable winner of this heat, tied for second in the light sink, just locked off. 29.37, they confirmed winning time for Xi Galactic, 31.31, and Jiok, 31.37. Three qualifiers. That performance from Xi and Hotor will get her through as one of the two time qualifiers. And in fact, Tacita Oliver Cruz will also go through with that time. So, all five athletes in that meet to qualify. Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the men's 5,000 metres
T54.
Please welcome the medalists. The medals will be presented by Mr. Dwayne Kane, Vice President of the International Paralympic Committee. Accompanied by Executive Board Member of the Tokyo Organizing Committee for the Olympic and Paralympic Games. Bronze medalist representing Thailand.
Gold medalist, Thailand.
Putrek Kongrak. Silver medalist representing Canada. medalist and Paralympic champion representing Switzerland.
金メダリストおよびパラリンピックチャンピオンスイス。
マーセル・フー。Ladies and gentlemen, the Paralympic medalists.
皆さん、パラリンピックメダリストです。
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the women's 400 meters T47.
皆様、ただいまより女子400メートル T47 の表彰式を行います。
Please welcome the medalists.
メダリストをお迎えください。
The medals will be presented by
メダリオ贈呈は
Dr. Deborah Alexander, Governing Board Member of the International Paralympic Committee.
国際パラリンピック委員会理事。
Accompanied by.
続きまして、三谷秀樹の。
Parliamentary Vice Minister for the Tokyo Olympic and Paralympic Games.
東京オリンピック競技大会、東京パラリンピック競技大会担当大臣政務官。
Bronze medalist RPC athlete.
銅メダリスト RPC.
Anastasia Solovayeva.Ladies and gentlemen, the Paralympic medalists.
皆様、パラリンピックメダリストです。
1963 Sarah Cup very shortly. Preparing the men's champion in the seventh final is Abdullah Pappi of Iran. Final two throws, Hamid Haidar of Azerbaijan is still to come. Both have personal bests that can impact the better positions. I'm not even able to make it more of Brazil, but Pappi about to start his practice attempts.
この場に対しては本物の投げ込みが終了しています。中華人民のディーナー、世界記録で決められます。
The medals will be presented by Dr. Deborah Alexander, governing board member of the International Paralympic Committee. Accompanied by Commissioner of the Japan Sports Agency. Representing Denmark.
Gold medalist, Denmark.
Daniel Rønner. Silver medalist. medalist, representing Germany.
銀メダリスト、ドイツ。
Leon Schaefer.Gold medalist and Paralympic champion representing South Africa.
金メダリストおよびパラリンピックチャンピオン南アフリカ。
Nintendo Marlengo.
皆様、南アフリカ国家の演奏です。
Ladies and gentlemen, the Paralympic medalists.
皆様、パラリンピックメダリストです。
시작해서 시작이 되고
And in Haidar, here we go, final preparations in the chair. We'll then have a short period of practice throws before his 60 attempts to get underway. Competition to Tokyo with the major championships form, finished in a silver medal position in the European Championships in Big Bosch with 43-49. Looking to improve on that year to make the medal positions. First Paralympic debut. Certainly comes into it in good form.
Third attempt coming up for Haidari.
You have to be patient, you have to wait in 3 hours for his opportunity in the throwing chair. And that is celebrated for Azerbaijan. Congratulations to our three members.
Why not? You didn't tell Azerbaijan!
The three concludes our program here for more attention. The Tokyo 2020 Paralympics event.
パラリンピック2日目、ヒルディングセッション競技終了です。
Takahashi Naoko.
Executive Board Member of the Tokyo Organizing Committee of the Olympic and Paralympic Games.
Tokyo Olympic Paralympic Kyogitaikai Soshiki Inkai.
Wow!
Bronze medalist representing Thailand.
Gold medalist, Thailand.
Puchet Kongrak.
Yeah!
Cool.